Speed is greatest at the point in the orbit closest to the Earth, called perigee, and is slowest at the point farthest from the Earth, called apogee. It is important to note that the orbit followed by a satellite is not dependent on its mass. A large, heavy satellite could be in the same orbit with a small, light one, each sweeping out equal areas in equal periods of time.